Sorry, Alexei.
Holy shit!
Hey, you there?
We got all the machete.
Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the air station helping Morgan prep the barge. Strange thing. He said he got shaken down by some young man who sounded an awful lot like him. You didn't know anything about that, would you?
I gotta run. I'll talk to you later. Spike.
You were right. It was always just a matter of time before they would come for me.
They may come to the tower eventually.
They will. But it is where I should be, with my son. In my case, there's a weapon I designed. Something special. I never crafted one because I didn't want to give it to Ryze. I want you to take it. Good luck, Rain. Perhaps I will see you again.
Oh!
In time, get your ass to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good luck.
This is I.O. Time to lay low, people. Find a quiet spot to make it through the night. Stay safe, and we see you again tomorrow.
Oh, God. Thank you.
over here.
speaking. Remember, if you cannot reach the tower in time, get your ass to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good luck.
Some valuable info?
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm a civil engineer. I was working out of a firm in Old Town. Sector Zero, I guess people are calling it now. Do you know what we spent all our time on? The sewers.
Now that sounds thrilling.
Hey now, there's no need to be sarcastic. Orion's sewer system is a thing of beauty. If you've got the right eye for it, anyway. You know who should have the right eye for it? You.
If you got a point, now would be a good time to get to it.
Patient, huh? Can't wait to get out there and kill some zombies, huh? They go everywhere under the city. You name a location, we've got a sewer line running about 5 or 10 meters below the surface. See, we were able to time into a bunch of existing caverns. Waste not blood, blood, am I right? They spread out under Haran in every direction. Most of them, much larger than standard sewer lines, too, makes navigating around
this
these...
is Io.
Yeah, they sound like a great place for zombies to congregate, too.
Well... no system is perfect, is it?
Thank you. The scouts have seen people entering the school. Something's going on there.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some...